For you gardeners out there, now is about the time when we start to think about the first frost of the season. This graphic shows the probability of our first frost happening by specific dates. 10% of years, our first frost happens on or before September the 28th. Our average first frost, at least in the Twin Cities, that's on October the 10th. And 90% of years, it happens on or before October the 26th. And for what it's worth, the latest frost we've ever seen, November the 18th, that was back in 2016. Now here's the average first frost dates across the state of Minnesota and into parts of Wisconsin. Again, in the Twin Cities, October the 10th. Northern Minnesota, it's the second or third week of September, with International Falls, September the 16th. Southwestern Minnesota in early October, and southeastern Minnesota and southwest Wisconsin, usually by the first or second week of October. And that's just a couple weeks away.